Everybody has gas. It's normal. But if you're on a bus and you have gas, here are some tips that may help you. Number one, poop in the morning before you go. Number two, avoid gassy foods. Number three, squeeze your pelvic floor if you're not ready to release. So when you're ready to release, open the air vents or open a window so there's a little fresh air. You can cover up your bottom area with a shirt or a blanket, and then use your pelvic floor muscles to do a slow, quiet release. And then of course,